Hello. In this demo, we will see how the Big Cloud Fabric integrates with VMware Cloud Foundation and is an ideal fabric to get the maximum benefits from your VMware Cloud Foundation deployments. Big Cloud Fabric is powered by an SDN controller to build a leaf-spine fabric using open networking switches. Unlike box-by-box networks, Big Cloud Fabric provides a single pane of glass and integrates with various VMware SDDC products and operates the entire fabric as a single logical switch. Now, how is Big Cloud Fabric different from traditional networking fabrics? Big Cloud Fabric leverages the cloud networking principles, which use construct of virtual private cloud, like AWS VPC, for logical isolation across multiple tenants. Similarly, Big Cloud Fabric controller uses Enterprise VPCs or E-VPCs for each of your VMware deployments, allowing logical isolation, multi-tenancy, and self-service APIs, thus providing a public cloud-like experience for on-prem deployments. Now, what are the benefits of VMware Cloud Foundation? Firstly, it provides an automated way of deploying vSphere, vSAN, NSX, thereby automating your virtualized infrastructure deployment. It provides a single pane of glass to add additional resources. Also, it automates the lifecycle management of the entire SDDC stack. In essence, VMware Cloud Foundation speeds up the virtual infrastructure deployment. Similarly, some of the key benefits of BCFR: it automates the entire physical network bring-up process in a zero-touch manner, thus reducing the bring-up time to hours instead of days or weeks. No manual configuration is required when adding host to the network, thus simplifying the provisioning. And finally, the E-VPC automation makes it easy to add additional workload domains without any manual configuration on the network. So in essence, BCF speeds up the physical networking deployment. As we can see, BCF perfectly complements VMware Cloud Foundation to increase the operational efficiency and also speed up the service enablement. Let's see how VMware Cloud Foundation is deployed on a legacy box-by-box network. First, the physical network needs to be manually deployed by loading the correct software version and appropriate configuration on each box. Next, the ESXi nodes need to be connected to the physical fabric. Port numbers need to be noted down and configured manually with appropriate configurations. Cloud Builder VM needs to be deployed and configuration spreadsheet needs to be uploaded to the VM to get ready for the deployment. Now, based on the configuration spreadsheet, the management, vMotion, and vSAN VLANs need to be manually provisioned on each box to establish the connectivity required for the Cloud Builder VM to complete validations and successfully deploy SDDC Manager. Now, once this is done, the deployment of management domain and SDDC Manager can be initiated. Once the above steps are completed, additional workload domains can be created from the SDDC Manager, and corresponding network configuration will have to be done manually. Now let's revisit the VMware Cloud Foundation deployment steps, but this time using BCF. Physical network no longer needs to be manually provisioned. ESXi nodes can be physically connected anywhere in the fabric and they get auto-discovered without any manual provisioning. The management, vSAN, and vMotion VLANs are now fabric-wide, thus no box-by-box configuration is required. E-VPCs will be created for each workload domain, thus providing all the benefits of E-VPC automation and visibility. Now let's take a look at the demo topology. We have a 3-rack BCF setup where 4 ESXi nodes are connected that will host the management domain. The entire fabric acts like a single logical switch and is controlled by a pair of BCF controllers. Infrastructure E-VPC on the BCF will provide the management segment that will auto-discover the connected ESXi nodes and enable the communication between the Cloud Builder VM and ESXi nodes. vSAN and vMotion segments will provide the connectivity required for the Cloud Builder validations to succeed and proceed with the deployment of the management domain and the SDDC manager. Now let's verify this from the BCF GUI. Here we can see that the ESXi nodes have been auto-discovered by BCF. vSAN connectivity is auto-established as the vSAN interfaces on these nodes are discovered in the vSAN segment. In the same way, vMotion connectivity is also auto-established. As a result, we are successfully able to complete the SDDC Manager deployment. Now let's take a look at the SDDC Manager, where we can see the management domain has been successfully created and a corresponding E-VPC on the BCF has been created. Additional workloads deployed on SDDC Manager will result in creation of corresponding E-VPCs on the BCF. Here on the BCF GUI, we can see the created E-VPCs. Now, let's take a look at the benefits provided by the BCF E-VPC for each of these workload domains. First, we will take a look at the automation benefits. With host automation, any new host connected anywhere in the fabric gets auto-detected. No need to manually input the switch and the interface where the host connects to. With VLAN configuration automation, anytime a VM gets attached to a port group, corresponding VLAN gets auto-configured in the fabric, and VLANs get automatically trunked on the appropriate interface, allowing instantaneous connectivity. Next, we look at the visibility and the ease of troubleshooting provided by the BCF EVPC. Right from the BCF GUI, admins can not only see the physical network, but also see how vCenter or NSX networking is set up, thus providing end-to-end visibility. Fabric Trace allows the admin to trace the end-to-end path of a packet with a single click and no box-by-box hopping. BCF Fabric Analytics collects all the events from vCenter and NSX and populates them on pre-configured dashboard, thus making it easy to correlate the events with changes in the physical network, thus providing an end-to-end picture. To recap, BCF is the ideal underlay for all of your VMware SDDC products. With E-VPC automation, BCF makes the network invisible and operates it at the speed of the VMs. To learn more about the E-VPC benefits for vCenter and NSX, and also to try out the BCF hands-on labs, please visit the links shown here. This concludes the demo. Thanks for watching.